I grew up living and traveling in places like Dubai, South Korea, Malaysia, and Germany. And these experiences have helped contribute to the person I am, to the worldview I have, and they've shaped the photographic vision I have to this day. I would say what I'm most known for is action sports, outdoor, and lifestyle photography. I'm extremely lucky to travel to some of the most beautiful corners of this earth, working and photographing with some of the most talented athletes in the outdoor industry. I'm really passionate about the sports and subjects that I photograph. I'm an athlete, a former mountain guide, and if I wasn't on assignment, I'd still be out playing in the mountains, climbing, and skiing. My background in the mountains and my comfort in these extreme environments allows me to get close to my subjects. It allows me to understand the nuances of the sports I photograph on an intimate level. And this comfort allows me to focus on the creative and artistic aspects of my photography and not worry about my personal safety. Photography, climbing, skiing, they all began around the same time for me in high school. And I was super lucky to take a really influential course that forever changed my life. I was shooting exclusively black and white, rolling my own film. I was printing all the time in the darkroom. I fell in love. I was totally hooked on the magic of the photographic process. And it's this magic and that feeling that I've been trying to keep alive for the last 20 years. I spent a lot of time apprenticing with talented commercial and fashion photographers, and these experiences really helped reinforce a strong foundation and love for portraiture, studio photography, and also printing in the darkroom. For me, the transition from analog to digital photography has been incredible. I now have a fully functioning digital darkroom that exceeds the quality of the traditional darkroom I'm used to. When Ilford came out with its gold fiber silk paper, the first reaction I had when I opened the package was that it smelled exactly like the darkroom. I couldn't believe it. After that first print, I was blown away by the quality. And I've been using Ilford gold fiber silk for my fine art black and white prints ever since. My main drive in photography is to create truly unique, beautiful, and timeless fine art images. I might shoot over 100,000 images each year, but if I get one image that transcends the world of sport and enters the world of fine art, I'm satisfied.